That stop make it drop, yeah.
This shit hard.
Welcome back to my channel, kicking it with your girl JD. So today's video is going to be about a home workout. I'm at home in my workout gear. Me and the crew are doing the word of the day challenge again. If you don't recall what that is, I'm gonna explain it to you briefly because I'm working against sunlight. I'm trying to do it outside, but I also don't want to be out in the dark. So the word of the day challenge is every morning we google, well, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, we google the word of the day. And upon that word of the day, we correlate the letters of that word of the day to certain exercises. And I try to post that picture. And I'll try to insert that picture somewhere in here to show you guys our chart. That way, in case you guys want to follow. I look rough. Y'all had a long day and I'm still going to get this workout in. But, you know, hey, don't judge me. Judge me not. Okay. But anywho, so we're going to go ahead and get started. If you're at home, you don't have to be outside. You can do this at home. You can set up a workout at home. Get your little workout in. Get your little sweat going. Stay tuned. All right, now since the word of the day was only three letters, I decided to do an arm workout as well. So these next couple exercises are just my extra little rootitude that I added to the video, to my workout for the day. So enjoy. So as you guys can see, it wasn't much, but it did produce a good little sweat. So it's something you can do at home just to get that heart rate up, just to get you in the hang of working now. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and join the tribe. Join the tribe. Oh, I got some new videos coming up too, y'all. I got some videos about some new products I use, about, I'm going to check my update on my scars with the new product I use, as well as some new items I've been eating. Y'all, I'm in love with this neck. You see it? Go ahead and like my videos, subscribe, comment, share. Bye, y'all.